All right. Are we recording? I see the file. Yeah. That's about all I need to say on that. Just to only say that it is Ghost Recon Breakpoint and the key was provided by AMD. Thank you very much. I know it's awkward silence, but I can't think of anything more to say just now. Hey! And go right into it. I want the ammo. Alright, now where the hell do I want to go? I didn't plan that out earlier. I just knew this was the place I wanted to be for. Yeah, so I did that. This would be it. I don't even know what it is. You know, let's actually go for there, because that's something. Even make it? Might not be able to. Oh, no, no, it looks like there's a small channel, but it is there. Worth trying, at least. Well, not worth trying anymore. I want to know what it is. I also want to, you know, mark everything in it. There we go. That's what I want. Ah, okay. R&D center. That should be fun. Oop. Right, what's the next one? Oh, that's gonna be easy. Only one of those that might be a little tricky is remembering to use a grenade at some point. Alright, a facility this large it's definitely got power generators somewhere. Oh, it's right here. Okay. There we go. That's the person I want. Fine. Where the hell are you? Are you inside, you stupid son of a bitch? Alright. I'm stuck. I have to just wait. Hope that doesn't spot me. Hang on. I think I can do something to help with that. There we go.
Here, keep a lookout. Head on a swivel, they're out here. Come on out, you son of a bitch.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Keep your eyes open. They're out here. Head on a swivel. They're out
here. The shit! Where are they?
Hostiles! Shit! Where are they?
Roger.
Shit.
Contact!
Somewhere that has some semblance of cover, but... This may work.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's get crafting. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Come on! Get... move! Okay, that was bullshit. He was shooting me through the thing that you can't see through. It's like, so how did he see me? There we go. Ow. Oh, that didn't work.
I'm ready to fire. Grenade down!
Oh wait, that's right. Okay.
Hey. Could really use your help finding this location.
Well, there is one place you could try.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Back off. What do I need now? Okay.
All right, on the move! Okay, lost him! Now let's hunt him down!
Here. I'm pushing up.
a little bit more to deal with there, but it is clear. Let me also just check. That'll be easy. Two enemies in less than 10 seconds? That's so easy. Then the other is just, you know, natural playing. Well, they're both natural playing for me, really, but it's just the whole, you know, having to knock me low to not swap that's unnatural for me.
Don't want any trouble. I'm busy.
This place, yep, it's cleared now. So I'm just gonna grab the motorcycle and head down to that house. And then eventually come over here. What's up with the house? There's the other one, okay. Just wondering where the babysitter is. Wrong gun. Yeah, I don't think they can actually get up to me here. So as long as they don't have mortars, I should be okay. But I don't know. You never know if they have mortars or not until they start using them. They are mortars, they are not using them. Alright, let's see if I can get them out from there. Now, to be kinda clear, I think that this is how you'd actually try to engage enemies like this, is where basically they have no shot on you and you occasionally have a shot on them. I hope that was short enough, that encounter was short enough, because I just saved a replay buffer, hence why that wheel came up. That's on alt. Because I think I'd like to label that, you know, the smart way to fight a drone. Of course, an argument could also be the smart way to fight a drone would be to not. But that's not always an option. Come on, move. I'm not. Okay, there we go. Very weird. Sorry, I was just clearing some email. Couple things came in. Important things, I just wanted to mark it as red so it wouldn't show up anymore. Yep, time to head up to that thing somehow. I feel like this path may be best. Oop. You know, if this were a movie, the way it would end is you would get control of those swarming things that are fired by those... I don't even know what you'd want to call them. But you'd get control, and then they would go out and kill all the Sentinel wolves for you. Who knows, maybe that is what will happen. I mean, it's not like I'm guessing the story enough to know one way or the other. I just doubt it, because then that would mean that the game is over. And a lot of games don't really do that today. Now, without being strongly single player. Which this isn't. Like, there's always some kind of explanation for things to continue. Of course, sometimes it is also just a, no, you're just replaying the stuff. No explanation, just time travel. I'm trying to get there and it put the marker so much further away. Ah, there they are.
Thank you. I heard the entire 75th Ranger.
Alright. There it is. What is this place? Like, this specific house. I mean, it's just the way it's... You got, like, taped up doors and the barricade... Well, not barricades, the, You know, the things to... The cover things, it just... I know there's an actual name for them, I just can't think of it. Actually, hang on. Get in here. Oh, there's an attachment. I haven't spotted a radio operator. Might not be one. Definitely want to take him out if I can. cop here. His body might not even be discovered. Look from this side, from south to north. I think I'll be able to get into this house and talk to that guy.
Greetings, stranger. Can you help me find this place?
If you go to this location, you'll find what you're looking for.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Please, get out of my space!
I have to just leave that be. I can't do anything about it. Because shooting the drone would just cause an explosion that would alert everyone.
Oh my god.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Any idea how to find this location?
Yeah, I can give you the location.
Awesome. Thanks.
You're in my personal space.
Thank you.
Don't mind me.
Just stop already.
Please leave me alone.
Building blocks, it's humanity. With these leaps and adjustable upgrades, anyone can look forward to a boost in comprehension, analytical thinking, processing power, or even physical potency and resistance. We are entering a path forward, the next stage of evolution. Building a better world. Tomorrow, today. Enjoy the following products from the Skelltech Wellness Package. As always, we appreciate your request to just use your name.
Well, that was bullshit.
Low energy? Feeling moody? Talk to your Skelltech.
We have troops in contact. We need support as soon as possible.
It's like, if not for that, the fact that it's like, oh yeah, you can't walk through the door carrying the guy that you need to carry to get into the door, would have been able to get through. It was like, nope, not happening. Find it very curious, though, that the radio operator didn't call anyone for help until that late a time. Especially because others were like, the moment anything suspicious was up, immediate calls. It would seem that's it. You are liberated, the people. Run free. I was just getting a drink of water. Alright. There, down there, then there, and there. Let's get that bike. I'm gonna turn that light back off. Still have a glow about me, which I think might be some unfortunate temporal effect, which I should really mention. I have been noticing things like that for a bit. Man, this thing has horrible traction. Son of a bitch. Thank you. That was the radio operator. Whew. At least I found him.
Hello. Help me with some information, would you? Thanks a million.
Holy crap. Not what I meant to have happen. Dude, that was just gonna be a good target of opportunity situation. And then things went boom. So much for your reinforcements.
Asshole!
Finally. Better off trying to get to it this side and this side. Oh, that was a drone. Should be good now. Thank you. No, I should get much closer. They don't want to miss that shot because of bullet drop.
Thank you. stop with this shit?
Leave me alone. What do you want?
Hey.
Any chance I can get you guys to sabotage these things? They're really annoying. Yeah, he definitely kept talking after he died. Okay. Gonna start working on this section, so gonna warp here. And proceed northeast. Yeah, why not get that ammo? You know, let me also do that. Interesting. It's a DMR, but it was listing that it needed, sniper parts. I just want to keep track of them being over there. Okay.
Hi.
I need information on this.
Do you happen to know anything?
You've heard the truth.
Appreciate your help.
Come on, there.
attack didn't go as planned. Doesn't sound good.
Sounded like a huge struggle. Everything that could go wrong did.
It's explosives, and that was definitely less than 10 seconds. Gel Estate? I feel like I am going to be doing a mission soon. Lots of collectibles. Which really would not be surprising. Yeah, there is somebody. That guy. Running around that... It did not have a mark on initially. Basketballs does this guy have? There's also one over by the pool. And there's one right here. In the house. Not a basketball. Aye, aye, aye. About that stuff later. We got no enemy over here, and I'm still on the lookout. Pretty sure my side's clear too. Keep an eye out. Kissing Harmony is a daughter, based on the fact that it's a drawing and it was next to a toy. On my side now. I'm looking, but I don't see anything. Be careful. He'll be hiding somewhere, don't dawdle. All good here, I think we're clear.
Your finger close to that trigger. No more hostiles on my side.
You're telling the hostile that, by the way. Cause everyone else is dead. And that ends that. I just need to figure out how to get lower. How to get... Oh. That's how. Okay. Here.
Cherubim on patrol. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI, to claim your complimentary drone today.
You know what this province stuff kind of reminds me of? Red Faction Guerrilla, since it also had the separate provinces that all had their own purposes. It's like I'm in a lot of the, this is residential area. Kind of plate, kind of stuff right now.
Life can never be simple.
Well, that's unfortunate for me.
Dude, get this. I heard we were, like, attacked or something, and we shot down three choppers.
Don't start pushing info you can't corroborate. Leave that to the brass.
Sooner or later, those ghosts will learn.
Shit.
Now, unless you want your brains painting the landscape, tell me where I could find Jay Skell.
I swear, I told you everything. Just let me go.
Trouble.
Hello there. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jay Skell?
I promise you that's all I know.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Thanks for having my back. Greetings. I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
I promise, that's all.
Thanks, stranger.
Seems I have accidentally crossed ahead of the mission.
We should wait for an official report. No use fueling rumors.
Hopper's being shot down or something.
I heard something. I'm busy. Strike team was something that we smoked.
I ain't worried.
Get that and then I'm gonna leave. I have no reason to be here otherwise. So I do need to figure out how to get up there. There we go. Probably the sniper. Why not? Why not just fast travel up here? But I am thinking... Hang on just a sec. This. Good idea to, actually get this mission moving correctly.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Nomad, honored to greet you, sir.
Hey, Nomad, I got something you might find interesting.
My weapons aren't going to cut it as is.
What's wrong with them?
They're old, worn out. I need to keep pace with our enemies.
Well, you can always upgrade your weapon to a higher quality mark. All you need are the right weapon parts. We have to build everything for ourselves out here. We got people that could fabricate you just about anything.
Self-reliant. I like it.
You know, you could find parts and materials by dismantling other weapons. They're chock full of stuff.
Well, I'll have to see what I can find then.
Yeah, but it seems I'm not able to, dismantle in this mode.
No pressure. Take your time.
Later. I'm just gonna assume that all that stuff I can find in the wild.
The
ready for this fight?
Alright. Oh, that's interesting. It's only single and burst. It is not, not up for auto. I think this is the Ghost Wars stuff, but it still is, says it has a mission, so I want to talk. Oh! Well. Not doing raids. Raids are not my thing.
No man. How are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad. Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it. Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and... some grunt, twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend, Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
All right. Where did you go? There you go.
All right, Fox, what have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
It's seriously.
Stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. Now, we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Right. Down there. Still something to clear in here?
Okay.
see him yesterday.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, that's right. Thinking country, so don't wanna bother with it yet.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Did you hear?
Mads, Fox got some video footage from inside Skelltech.
Who's sending him videos?
He's cagey about that. But the footage was of Trace Stone and his captains. He ordered them to come after the homesteaders and some terrorist outcasts.
Well, you're nothing but good news, ain't you? Outcasts probably are terrorists, but what have we ever done? Remember how I asked you to lend a hand? I'm serious. I've got an endless list of what I need done, so come by often. Can't give you much, but I'll spare some gear for your troubles.
I will, don't worry. And I'll poke my nose into that outcast business just to see why they bother Stone so much.
Press ain't so hot on those folks. Watch yourself with them outcasts.
When you come around that corner, it's all blockaded off. At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future. And we're gonna need you.
I think that'll be a good place to start. Not just now.
Thank you.
about to get real.
They're all in good enough cover, I can't get to them from here. There. Interesting. It's now giving me information for other provinces.
Something in the world.
nearby.
Just wanted pieces to use first. Oh crap. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Oh, not quite. Nope. Okay. Ah, shit. Finally. Looks like I am expected to go back in there. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I'm right above it. Killed you! I saw it. I killed the guy. The hell shot it?
Stay focused. Position. Drop those hostiles. Thank you.
sustained a hit!
Once I clear everyone out, then I will lead the person to safety.
All right.
That should help me. What is this path? Where does this go? Oh. All the way to that.
Thank you.
Come on, lady. Oh. Not expecting you to react that quickly. Stop here. I have no idea what was spotting me. She is an idiot. I told her to stop, so she walked out. I just... Yeah. I'm supposed to take her there, I think. Wasn't sure if she was gonna climb or teleport.
Thank you.
that one drone facility, isn't it? One more. Him. I can't even say I care, because I know, wasn't that the radio operator I shot first and killed? Because there shouldn't be two, that would be very mean, especially since, I mean, it went from there being none to suddenly, oh, there's these guys. And I don't know why it would be advancing necessarily. There are, in fact, two.
There! In my sight!
No, there's four. Five? Finally. Holy shit, though. Why would there be fucking five? There's another one! What the hell? Six?
Come on, let's kill these bastards!
It feels like they're just spawning in new ones. Because, you know, that's not at all unfair and unbalanced and bullshit? I hate the whole, hey, swap weapons and move, and it's like, you move, and it's like, oh, you meant to be on the same weapon, right? You didn't mean to actually change, did you? That I hate, and it happens a lot. This is insane. How many more are there? There must be more. There's no way that's all of them. See? I was right. It seems like that's everyone. Ah, shit. Why did you do that? Oh yeah, that's right. Because of the stupid ass, you change a thing in the slot. It's like, oh, then you must mean to be on a different slot. It's like, no, maybe I meant to change the slot I'm on. It's not like there's anything wrong with doing that. That's gonna wait till tomorrow. But what the hell? I mean, it was like five or six radio operators. Four or five heavies. I mean, that was nuts. Hopefully that doesn't end up happening again, because it was very annoying. Alright. See you next time.